Please, brothers, please ponder on this. Inna lillahi wa inna ilayhi raji'un. This is shocking. Abdurrahman ibn Mahdi said, لو قيل لحماد ibn Salama, if it was said to Hamad ibn Salama, إِنَّكَ تَمُوتُ غَدًا, tomorrow you're going to die. مَا قَدَرَ, he was not able أن يزيد في العمل شيئًا. He could not increase in his righteous actions. If he was told that tomorrow the angel of death is coming, he's going to take your nafs, you're going to die. Hamad ibn Salama had already exhausted himself. There was nothing else he could do. The believers, they always live their life as though this can be the last minute. Akhiru lahza, your last moments in this world. Wallahi, we don't know. We don't know when we're going to die and when we're going to meet Allah Azza wa Jalla. We work hard every day. This is what we do.